morning. My name is Rasmus and I'm from Sensohive. And today we're up really early. It's just before 5. We have to go to a construction site. They are testing out Maturix. Let's go. Right now we are at the construction site. We just deployed the thermocouples. We're basically placing them at 3 different heights. We're placing them just above the surface, down there, in the middle, and up here in the top. And then we're pulling the cables to the side here, where you see the transmitters. And then these will wirelessly send the temperature data to the software that will do all the calculations. Right now they are pouring the concrete. The loggers and the thermocouples have been placed already. The construction site we're at right now is going to be a bridge for trains. If you have trains coming from both sides and they have to brake on this, like the powers from that have to go into the earth and the structure. So basically all this and 300 meters that way is pure concrete. And then the trains will go on top and all this will be filled with earth afterwards. So here we see the normal data loggers that they use. They use a Testo, and as you can see, they have 3 channels for the 3 thermocouples, so they pull this all the way over there to basically measure the temperature at the 3 different levels, the bottom, in the middle, and in the top. And what they have to do is that they have to go out and they have to take this logger connected to a PC and then import all the data into the computer and put that data into an Excel, which some guy named Paul made like 10 years ago, and then it will do the maturity calculations for them. Then they have to go back, plug it in again, because they found out that it wasn't ready. So with Maturix, you basically use these wireless transmitters to get the temperature readings in real time. These devices send the temperature data using radio signals to antennas around, which will then send the temperature data to be read in the software. So, and the software does all the calculations. It calculates the maturity. And if you've already entered the concrete mix data, the strength and maturity relationship, it can also calculate and estimate the compressive strength in real time. Super smart. So now we have done all the preparations and mounted all the thermocouples and the devices. But filling up that big foundation takes a whole day. So we will head back to the office and then we can take a look at starting the monitoring and see some of the data.